it's just a city of just 2,600 people, but it projects a much bigger image to both its residents and those who visit. Bloomfield has a lot going for it, and the Bloomfield Main Street organization has had much to do with the city's image. Pat Brink spoke with the executive director of Bloomfield Main Street and has the conversation with Lynn Davidson.
If you're going to be at the Iowa State Fair on the first Saturday, take a look for the Main Street Iowa booth. Representatives from Bloomfield Main Street will be on hand to talk with visitors, and they have plenty to say.
From the business aspect, if they take a good look at what we have to offer, we're a gigabit community. We have a city council that's working very hard towards becoming energy independent, which is, you know, a great thing. So even though it's a small town community, we do have a lot of things that are progressing, and we're innovative and very much a, you know, too tough to die attitude.
Bloomfield's Main Street main purpose is historic preservation and restoration of the town square and the one block area surrounding the square. In its 22 years, the organization has done much to meet its objectives.
We've had over $10 million in projects, and we have done a lot of facade improvements, both exterior and some interior, taken a couple buildings off of endangered lists, and also received some challenge grants, which have helped the businesses too. And then also upper story housing. We just finished that just last year, 16 new apartments in the downtown area.
With the updated facades, it's important to let people and businesses see for themselves how the revitalized area around the Davis County Courthouse can benefit them. About 1,200 to 1,400 people were in Bloomfield for Hairy Nation Day earlier this summer, which was an event sponsored by Bloomfield Main Street.
Community events are very important. We bring a lot of people down to the community, which gives the businesses opportunity then to capitalize on the amount of people that we bring in and be able to pull them into their business.
Lynn Davidson is proud of the organization and what she's been able to do to help. One accomplishment she's most proud of has been getting younger people involved.
When I started, we were without some chairpersons for some of our different committees, and our board also predominantly was, I want to say, older, but they were older. And we've been really, you know, trying to target some of the younger people, get them involved in the community. And right now our board of directors is at 60% of them are age 35 and under.
The Bloomfield Main Street office is right on the square, where Lynn can look out and see the changes that have and that will be taking place to make her city that much better.